All right, today we're going to talk a little bit about 357 maximum, usually referred to as 357 max. Here I have my 357 mag handy rifle. It is a I got this barrel through the barrel swap program. This is a SB1 frame. It was a 20 gauge shotgun that I got back in 1995, and I sent the frame off to Remington this past year and got it fitted with this barrel, and I love it. This is probably my favorite gun to shoot, and I reamed it out to 357 max. I rented the reamer. I'll insert a picture of what the reamer looks like, but all you do is lengthen this chamber, and it's very simple. I rented the reamer from Graybeard Outdoors, and it's very simple. You just put it in there, and you can ream it out by hand. You just spin it by hand, and it's very simple, and makes this gun extremely versatile. This is I can shoot all of these out of it. 38 Special, 357 mag, 357 max, and so mild to wild. These are some really light 38 specials. They're coming out of a rifle at only about 758 feet per second. That's a really light load. For example, this bullet comes out of my pistol at only 606 feet per second. So anyhow, 357 max is a good bit longer than a 357 mag, as you can see here. There's a bigger difference between them two than there is between 38 Special and 357 mag. And I have my reloading book here. This is 357 Magnum. The max case length on a 357 mag is 1.290 inches. And just one page over, 357 max case length, 1.605 inches. So pretty big difference there. These loads right here, I have a couple different loaded up. This is a 158 grain jacketed hollow points. I have some loaded up that's 1805 feet per second. And I have some hotter ones that are just almost a max load for the particular loading powder and all that. And they averaged 1957 feet per second. You can get well over 2000 feet per second with the right bullet and the right powder and all that. So really fun. That's pretty stout. But I love this gun a lot. Stay tuned. I will do some more videos with this gun. I'll probably do some target shooting videos, and also some chronograph videos. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching.